Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. The Black Pits blind, ready to take on the next bunch of foes, possibly some warriors who can use a sleep spell on.
Indeed.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
Yeah. Next challenge.
While the spell is mightier than the sword, something is lost during a subtle spell duel. What is that elusive quality? The visceral impact of body blows, the crunch of bone, and the rending of flesh. Behold, a team of pulverizing pugilists ready to pound the precious life out of our proud defenders.
He is really good at alliteration. Well, hold on. So I think we both have it? Yeah. So sleep spell. She's here.
I am here.
Sleep spell here. And him with sleep spell here. It didn't work for as many as I hoped. Oh, we got a mage, an ogre mage. Crap.
Your concern?
I don't suppose fear would work. He's out. He's out too. So then wait. Ow. Fight this guy instead. Oh crap.
Not a problem.
Yeah, get out of the affected area. You're out.
Not a problem.
That's you again. Right, I got you out, Andor. You're Andor. So then.
It is done. Indeed.
And there
I am here.
Gallus.
With ease.
This guy's near death. Who's over here? I got the mage.
It will be done.
Your concern? Certainly. Yes?
I'm trying to get these guys, whoever's possible,
yes? Not a problem.
To get out of here.
I stand ready.
To battle!
I will crush you. Crush you to goo!
Alright, so... nauseated. Otherwise, they're probably pretty safe, I mean, for at least for now. Oh wait, no, there's one up.
Indeed.
To battle!
What you got left? Nothing?
I am here.
Hmm?
Onward!
Hmm?
Alright, everyone back out of the cloud again.
Not a problem.
Onward!
Indeed.
Gotta get you out of that cloud.
Onward! Onward!
Alright. We're compelled to fight.
Yes?
Wait, that's Gallus. Wait a second. Where's the one we're... never mind.
I am here.
Can barely see through this.
To battle!
To battle! I wish you could loot these things.
Well, you may be able to take a hit, but you certainly won't make one fighting such dull brutes. I must provide a more engaging role for our next fracas.
Wonderful. Zonic and Talana leveled up. 2,500 gold. She's got 6 more hit points. Another level 2 spell. And he's got a level 1 and 2 spell, 6 more points. Oh, the magic missile. I don't think there's much in the way of... maybe get him an Agonizar's Scorcher as well. Those are pretty powerful. I like them a lot better, a lot more than Melf's Acid Arrow.
It is done.
I don't know if there are any more. Well, now I can't... again! I can't zoom in or out. Weird, isn't it? Mm. Here it is. I'm gonna Scorcher level, or Agonizar Scorcher, Level 2. Anything else we want him to know? Resist fear. Good one too. Dark Charm is level 3. We're into level 3s. Okay. It's gonna have him learn this one. Person. I meant to give that to him. All right. Oh, give him this. Give her this. So now we gotta rest, so he'll have that. Okay.
With ease.
Sleeping times. Alright, stop by these people over here. Sam John says, if I were to kill Baloth, would that make me the new Baloth? Carlos says, it works for kings. William says, it doesn't work for mayors. Sam John says, he was a necromancer. We didn't know that before you attacked him. Okay. We can't talk to these people, okay. Hi.
Are you prepared to face your next match? Divide and conquer is not always the winning strategy. There are times when you should all focus on one target.
That's what I keep trying to do, and they will fight somebody else next to them. I guess because they get hit by that foe. All focus on one target. Sounds great. Let's see if they will cooperate with that. I wonder, actually, if there's a separate AI setting. Yeah, turn it off. Okay. Alright. Are we ready? Do we want anything? Oil of Speed? We still don't have access to Haste. So maybe one more Oil of Speed. I should get something else as far as a wand. I don't know. Well, we have 2508. What if we got her better armor? This is really just a fighter.
Indeed.
How much is plate? Oh, we can do that. We're using splint now, which gives you armor class 4. This is armor class 3. We don't have full plate, but we have plate. Now, I don't think he can wear plate as a barbarian. Nope, splint mail is the best. What about the archer? Nope, may only wear leather, studded armor, hide armor. What about the cleric then? Anything special about Priest of Talos? No. Yeah, let's get her a plate mail too then.
Indeed.
Armor class 2. And she's already 0. Armor class negative 1. So we'll sell her a split mail. I don't know why I'm arranging
it. Your concern? It is done.
How do I arrange it when you're just gonna sell it? Split mail, not that much. Every little bit helps, though. And we wanted oil of speed, right? We didn't get that yet?
Hmm? It will be done.
Wow, that's almost everything. Okay. Oh, we have... We did buy one. Oh, that's alright. Alright, so we have another one for the next battle, then.
Yes?
We want to head right and attack the same... character, the same opponent.
Indeed.
Ha! You have returned! Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
You need some new lines. I mean, at that moment, anyway.
You've beaten my hobgoblins, which means you're exceptionally strong.
Thanks.
You've also bested my pet spellcaster, which means that you've studied well. I can clearly not rely on one extreme or another. So instead, I shall crush you with a combination of combatants. Carry on!
Okay. Well, we're heading for the spellcasters first. The spellcaster, there's probably more than one. Oh, I'm fighting these guys? Ah, I don't want to fight them. These are the guys from the south. Okay. Oh, we definitely got... Yeah, William is the magey type. So everybody on William. Sorry, I didn't have to kill you. Seem a likable sort.
I am here.
Silence. Sleep on the fighters.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's take these. William has been silenced. Okay, he's poisoned. Drinking the potion. That's silenced and haste. This one's William. This is William. Still taking him out, even though he's been silenced.
I stand ready.
Ouch. Okay, take the potion. It's okay. Okay, never mind. Belay that order. Belay that order. Why do they keep switching out of their slings? Who's got the fear wand? We used it up? One use? That's all it had? Oh, crap. She's gonna go heal him.
It is done.
No. I didn't select you. These two.
It is done.
Go over there. You try to heal him. Okay, they've lost.
Oh, yes.
He's lost interest.
I stand ready.
Alright. Spook this guy. Oh, he's coming back.
With ease.
Unfortunately, he's out of the battle now.
Yes? I am here.
Okay, we have a variety of foes.
Hmm?
Who is Sam John attacking Rian? Is that Rian? That's Meryl. Rian is the cleric. And she should be right in the battle here. Sam John? Yeah, so he's probably turning around then. Actually, you know what? Was that person on the ground? Wait. Who's got 1 point? Gallus? Because this looks like enemy. I guess that's Gallus has one. Alright. I think all the red ones would be enemies. Unless that's the spellcaster. They're all kind of grouped. No. Oh, William's completely uninjured. Good god. What do we have here?
Certainly.
I can actually pick something up? A magical quarterstaff, minor spell deflection, and stone skin. Interesting. Yeah, this is not going the best. Uh-oh. Where are you? Why are you punching? Stop that.
Yes?
Certainly.
You can't punch people. Why do they keep switching out of range like that? Range combat for the spellcasters. Forever. Here, take a potion. Is someone casting a spell as well? Not sure.
It is done.
To battle!
Uh-oh.
It will be done.
Move.
I stand with ease.
He won't move.
With ease.
Oh, he can't because he's in the middle of the spell?
With ease.
Wait, she's done. Get him. Can't move.
Indeed.
Move. Move. No. Okay. Never mind. All right.
I am not well at all.
Is this Krancor? Oh, we're not doing well at all. He's punching. No wonder he's not doing well. Keep punching. Alright, don't go after the illusionist.
It will be done.
Did he have a charm person? Or did we run out of that? Oh, I think she had it. Not sure. Yeah, we have too many people down.
You're concerned?
Yeah, we're very concerned. Well, take that. Hurry up and take it. Okay. Owen cast that? Oh. I didn't even know Owen was a spellcaster. Guy, move.
It will be done. It will be done. Not a problem. Yes?
What do we have? He's injured. Yeah, we've only got two people left. This is no good.
Stand ready.
Oh, she's out too. Never mind.
I am not well at all.
I must have aid.
Okay. We'll try again. Wow. Okay. So I'm going to leave it here. That was pretty tough fighting these people. So the next episode, I mean, you saw my failure in this. My next episode will hopefully, well, it will contain the success because I'm not going to show you guys me failing over and over again. But hopefully the next time I fight, it will be a success. It was kind of crazy, you know. I might alter things a little bit. Get rid of hold person, put silence again. And then here... Oh, she has an additional slot that she didn't even memorize. I didn't even realize that. I don't know how. So he's got blindness. How about get rid of blindness and put charm person? I mean, I wonder if we cast buffs here, if it'll work. I mean, Bless doesn't last that long. Yeah, six rounds, no matter who. is, no matter what level the caster is at, or the priest is at. Let's try... Okay, rest. Get that spells. And then...
I am certainly.
I am certainly. Everyone take your places.
York, certainly.
I don't know what you're gonna do, but okay.
I am here.
Not really a lot of time to cast Bless, because the battle starts right away. We're gonna try it here. And see if it lasts into the battle. I'll cast it when we start out. I'll do that. But that'll be next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.